What's up, everybody? I got home a little bit ago. Still working on another one. I know I put that little thing out earlier. I'm actually working on two of them. One is just kind of toward, like, I guess you can say, people talking shit behind my back. And y'all see, I'm gonna hopefully try to get that out today. Waiting for a buddy to come pick me up, and I'm gonna go chill with them for a little bit, and then so I gotta get my mind off this shit, and then I'm gonna hopefully make it over to my brother's house and get this thing dropped. Well, finish it up, fine tune it, and get it dropped, and then probably not tomorrow, because I got a long ass day at work, I believe, tomorrow. I'm not sure. We'll see how it goes. But either way, I am working on two, hoping to finish one, and hoping to get that one out today. So y'all need to be on the lookout for that one. And also, probably tomorrow morning, I'm going to really think about how I want to get it out and what all I want to say so I don't mess anything up. But I'm going to put a video out pretty much explaining, you know, all of this. And just how crazy it is, so that I don't look crazy, because I'm not at all. I'm out of my mind right now over how pathetically low someone would stoop, you know, and how, I don't know, it's messed up. I know I've done my wrongs, I've admitted them, I've came clean, but I'll get that out in the video tomorrow morning. I'll probably release that one out. I just want to take time and actually sit and think about what all I want to say. What do I want to get out? And we'll kind of go from there. And, you know, those two flows I put out, the one obviously you can tell is about her. But I still am committed to, you know, my kids and not being so hostile and stuff like that. Which I didn't feel I was being hostile, just revealed the truth of, you know, and it is the truth. No matter what she says or what she's telling people or whatever it is, it's the truth, legit. And, you know, I have all the messages, I have pictures, I have recordings, all that shit. So, I just wanted to get on here and ramble real quick before I head out and let y'all know that I am going to be coming out with two, probably the next 2 or 3 days. The one I'm going to get at her, I'm going to take a little time with it. So that'll probably be like 3 or 4 days till I actually get that one out. But the one I got almost done right now, I'm going to try to get that dropped today. And then, like I said, in the morning, I'm going to go ahead and put a little video out of what all, you know, what has occurred since my daughter's birthday, what actually has occurred and what's happened. And it's pathetic on my end too, but, you know, and I'm a man, I'm not afraid to admit the things I was saying and asking and questioning. But, you know, what person would not, when you're told that you're going to get a chance to work things out, or let's do this or let's do that, you know, what person's not going to go with that? And then when it goes backwards, you know, that's wrong. It's just, that's all I can say about it. But I'll get that out tomorrow to y'all. All right, much love. Redneck rapping out. Peace, motherfuckers.